Across the nation now, a pharmacist who officials say destroyed COVID-19 vaccines appeared in a courtroom in Wisconsin. Prosecutors say Stephen Brandenburg thought the vials were not safe. The judge set a $10,000 bond and ordered him to not work in healthcare again.